My name is Abhilasha and I am a charcoal artist. I work majorly on the concept of photorealism, an art of making realistic paintings, adding a pinch of individuality in it. The artists I admire most are Chuck Close, Diego Fazio, and Heather Rooney, who have contributed to the world of art. Even as a child, I was always fascinated by the artwork of the histories. The reason being that I was raised up in a city of forts called Chandrapur. These forts were built by Gond kings in the late 15th centuries. My elder brother is my biggest inspiration in choosing graphite pencils as the medium of expression of my thought. The curiosity of knowing a viewer's point of view to my portraits had made me participate in different workshops, exhibitions, and I started giving off portraits to my acquaintances as well. I run an art blog where I take clicks of my portraits and post it on my blog. And also, I aim to write about different artists and their artworks, adding my thoughts over the same. My dream is to study different eras of art in terms of their historical development for elements like genre, design, style, etc. Paris has one of the most famous art museums and galleries in the world. I want to fly to Paris, visit these places, appreciate the work of artists of different eras in the past. This is the budget for entire trip of 2 days to Paris from Bangalore. The total amounting to 87,200 rupees. The journey from self-teaching the art of realism to the one that I am today wasn't really easy. There's always lots of scope to improvement. But my dreams are all set to fly high with an unending hope that one day I will paint the world with my vision and the world will be mesmerized. This is what I believe, and I'm willing to work hard for it.